Welcome back. It's D Double G. And we right back into this. You know what I'm saying?
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. Not moving Black Tar for the done. Especially if he's not cutting us in.
Some Ron.
I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees. Watching some poor skirt burn. Just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in a wrong time. That's tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
No, I mean, desperate time, desperate measures, bro. This nigga taking a piss. That nigga look like he was taking a piss, bro. Y'all see that?
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this can mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. That's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this? I get enough scratch to finally get out? Who knows?
Makes you feel some type of way the way Paulie talking, bro. That shit hits you hard.
6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months. Just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
Some real nigga shit. You feeling some type of way?
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little mouse goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
It's crazy.
You're already hooked, Al.
Maybe.
Makes him feel some type of way, bro. Jesus. Crazy, man. Oh, man. All right. I forgot I'm playing it in chapters, right? So we have to go straight into moonlighting. I thought I was going to have to re-record 3 videos. I might only have to do 2 the way I'm doing this. Especially the way I ran through that first video. The first part. I can see why it took longer than usual last time. Gotta run through this part and it's all good.
Wednesday's the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do.
phone keys on. See, you tell her sounds the alarm. How long will we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down in the vault. Don't come up. It's the money. Nothing at all.
Some real shit. So shit gets really real in the field. So he looking at her like, ugh, you know what I'm saying? Sad. Schmack!
Get the fuck down! Not you, ladies. Stay where we can see your pretty faces. Anybody move, I'll pop them.
Get the manager. I need you all to stay on the ground. I see movement, people start getting shot.
You know what I'm saying? He holding them down, we get the manager. Plain and simple. Move, bitch. Move, bitch. Kick those.
With me. Down to the vault.
Hurry up, bitch. How are you not strapped? How are you not prepared for this?
It's making me feel rich, and the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid.
What are you doing?
It's not even about you. It's about the money, dude. Where do you go?
How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot? If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Oh my god, it's this way. Come on. Let's go. Nice and easy. Let me squeeze you, you feel me? I need all of that. Make a fucking move, bro. Right? Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. I'll blow your legs back, dog.
Your sort never do. You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school. You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same.
Facts. Hurry the fuck up. Come on. You lollygagging like a little bitch right now. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Get to your guard and tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Wrong move, nigga. Wrong move, nigga. You thought I was gonna pop him? Nigga, I'm number one shooter around these parts. Y'all niggas fucked up. I used to be S-tier shooter. What happened? Still a S-tier shooter. Put one in your motherfucking cop hat, nigga. Try to top that, nigga. What's up? What's up? Where'd you go? Shut up. In the mouth. In the mouth.
Phone keys on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die.
I don't know, bro. You threw them shooters at me? You threw your shooters at me? Shut up, nigga. Take that shotgun blast to the dome, nigga. I don't spare nobody for that shit. You a bitch. Okay? First of all, can I get this first aid? Thank you. Get this first aid. Run in the bank. Ah, you know what I'm saying? Robbing niggas out here. What is you shooting at, nigga? You ain't shooting shit. They start creeping in here. Jesus, bro. Come on, bro. Give me that bullshit. Come out, come out. Boy. You know what I'm saying? Like, calm down, bro. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Alright, we out this bitch, Paulie. We out this bitch, Paulie. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? We out this bitch. See, Paulie's problem is look how slow he is. Look how slow he is putting in this fucking bag, dude. We gotta go. Get in. What you're supposed to do, you're supposed to clip him. Schmoving. You know what I'm saying? Yo, watch the fuck out, please.
Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him.
Fucking little statue posts in the way. And there's a collector's right there, man.
We got him. Officers reporting for him
today. I hate this shit. Yo, blow that nigga shit back. You dead. Wreck the car, man! That was some hoe-ass shit, dude. They hold me of an escape. I don't give a fuck. They hold me through an escape.
Where? Anywhere! Right. Just lose the cops!
Won't do that again, will ya?
Cars reported him in North Park.
Hey, bruv, you don't really shoot these niggas, bro.
Schmoozing.
Schmoozing. Try to catch us. Where y'all niggas go? We lost y'all that quick.
Officers in Holbrook. We've lost sight of them. Stay on patrol.
Oh, shit. They behind us. Lightweight. You know what I'm saying? Take a quick left. We good.
All officers, search is called off.
We're in the Palermo Club. Sam's Club. Hey, it's empty right now. But you don't know, can't hurt him.
We're almost there, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost, Paulie. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Just got away with a bank robbery, y'all. On some real nigga shit. Some real nigga shit. I couldn't even get out of the car to collect the fucking collectible. Can't believe I missed those collectibles the first time around. Fuck.
We did it! I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
For all time's sake.
Sure. We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Come on. Getting. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
This is why you should have split the money right then and there. That was moonlighting, ladies and gentlemen. So, that's gonna be it for this episode, bruh. Feel me? I think the beginning of the next one. Do we gotta, let's see if we gotta watch that cussing. We probably gotta watch this cutscene.
Too, thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
Just feeling lucky, so.
Got that right, champ.
I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that.
I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
She knows, bro. She knows what's up. She knows what's up.
For a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Well, you don't even know why yet.
That must be it.
You better figure it out before you get to Polly's. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.
Right? That last look she gave you, too. Oh, my God, dude. We walking out the door. Where's the door at? Okay, we right here. Anyway, I'll catch y'all next time, or on the next episode of Mafia.